car, 70 miles an hour into concrete blocks. Without a super stiff structure like the Smarts, you can see how this car's bodywork ripples as the shockwave dissipates. But again, the body looks remarkably intact.